fortunate time to have someone so researched and so advanced in thinking about cities, in particular in the United States. And so, without further ado, I'd ask that you give a very, very warm Chattanooga welcome to Alan Mallach.